light on my feet.
This is no fortress, and we're no warriors.
You're curious. You got a great many odors about you. What happened to you?
He listens, rapt, hanging on every word. As you near the end of your tale, you see his attention drift as he licks his lips, thinking about something else entirely.
He didn't come back, did he? His smell is gone. He's gone. Master, he left with the weaponed two legs. He said he'd be back. But I can smell them, the weaponed ones, and I cannot smell him. He's not coming back. Have gone dark. There's too many predators lately, and I was never the strong one.
My, my, what manner of place is this? A path to redemption? Or a road to damnation? Hard to say, for your journey is just beginning.
What would suit the occasion? The words to a lullaby, perhaps?
The mouse smiled brightly. It outfoxed the cat. Then down came the claw. And that? Love. Was that? They do know how to write them in Cormyr, don't they? Well met, I am Raphael. Very much at your service.
Neither. The fox, rather. Hiding, in a word. A silent observer about to break the silence. Of course, what I have to say merits some privacy, as well as some more, let's call it, refinement. This quaint little scene is decidedly too middle of nowhere for my tastes. Come. There. Middle of somewhere. The house of hope, where the tired come to rest and the famished come to feed lavishly. Go on, partake, enjoy your supper. After all, it might just be your last. Call it a ninth sense. What's better than a devil you don't know? A devil you do. Am I a friend? Potentially. An adversary? Conceivably. But a savior? That's for certain. Oh, a mere trifle. How dear is one's soul, really? A rhetorical question, of course, but let me venture an answer. It's worth very little with a tadpole in your head. One skull, two tenants, and no solution in sight. I could fix it all like that. And what is madness but a denial of reality? Still, I have a feeling you'll change your mind before it's changed for you. Try to cure yourself. Shop around. Beg, borrow, and steal. Exhaust every possibility until none are left. And when hope has been whittled down to the very marrow of despair, that's when you'll come knocking on my door. Hope. Such a tease. I've always wondered what a laughing mind flayer sounds like. All those pretty little symptoms, sundering skin, dissolving guts, they haven't manifested yet, have they? One might say you're a paragon of luck. I'll be there when it runs out.
No, that doesn't work. Make it stop!
Can't you hear it? Her singing. It's awful.
Terrible.
No!
You're killing us!
My head is melting! I'm leaving before the damage is permanent.
Dance upon the stars tonight. Smile and pain will fade away. Words of mine will change.
No.
Become.
Change? No. Damn it. No, I'm moments away from a grisly death. At the hands of this bloody song! I can't... Nothing fits, you know? It can't hurt. I have her. I have an extra loot, if you want. My teacher, Lihala. She loved dancing. Had two left feet, mind. I remember waking up one night on the road and seeing her dancing beneath the stars, a huge smile on her face. Thinking of it now, my heart hurts. And my words just seem to crumble like ash. Wait.
Words of mine will turn to ash.
That's perfect.
Words of mine will turn to ash when you cool the last light down.
Yes, yes!
Old friend, Musa. upon the stars tonight. Smile and pain will fade away. Words of mine will turn to ash when you call the last light down. Moon reminds me of your grace. All the love I can't repay. Rest and notice.
Sorry. Thanks. That's the first time I've played since Lihala died. My teacher. She was playing her lute. We didn't hear the gnolls coming. There was so much blood. I can still smell it. She'd yell at me for that clunky verse and make me play till my fingers were raw. And that's exactly what I'm going to do. Finish the Weeping Dawn for her. I've a long way to go. But thank you. I needed this. It's still rough, but my song is getting there.
Dance upon the stars tonight. Smile and pain will fade away. Words of mine will turn to ash when you call the last night down. Moon, sun, all remind me of your grace. Faith, care, all the love I can't repay.
Quite ready for you. Singing.
It's beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Plays above the waves, beckoning you, drowning out all logical thought. Your chest fills with yearning. You want to get closer. You need to get closer. Just a few more steps, and you can...
your head, Harpy!
Maybe I should know if this is good.
Thank you.
important as ever eating. No time for mercy.
What is this?
I see you now.
I will have your head, Harpy. No. Yes. I mean, I don't know. That's what the voice said. I almost got to the nest, but the singing. I need to get back. Mole will be so mad. Wait, you should meet Mole. She'll be grateful you helped me. Find a boy called Donnie. Tell him you want to see the dragon's lair.
Moving ahead.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
That scamp reminds me of myself when I was a nipper. Always getting into trouble. And worse. One time, my parents denied me a kitten, so I summoned myself a Tressim. Ugh, dear old Tara. Beautiful creature. Benefits of a wizard's education, you see. Of course, my considerable talent didn't hurt either. Well, that depends on who you ask, I suppose. I may have summoned things rather more exotic than a winged cat. There was that Magma Mephit once. Nice fellow, we kept in touch. Of course, in walked the housekeeper, screaming, yelling, panic, and before you know it, fire everywhere. Anyway, I'm glad we got that boy out of his predicament. Poor lad would have been harpy feed if it wasn't for you.
What's in here?
Should more than suffice.
All right, then.
Let's see what those harpies were hoarding.
Objective noted.
No one back home will ever believe this. I've got a long road ahead. How much farther can I go?
Objective noted.
Can't give up now. Best be on my way. Something to ask.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Don't be grumpy, Roland. We'll get to the city soon.
I am not grumpy.
The scowl on your face would frighten a troll.
You're an idiot. Hell's...
How long until Roland shows off his thunder wave?
Depends. How many people are dumb enough to ask?
True.
Directly.
Of this place. I'll never get the smell out of my clothes. I'll have to burn them.
grumpy, Roland. We'll get to the city soon.
I am not grumpy.
A scowl on your face would frighten a troll.
You're an idiot.
How long until Roland shows off his thunder wave?
Depends. How many people are dumb enough to ask?
True.
Die if I met Leroic and reeking of this place. I'll never get the smell out of my clothes. I'll have to burn them.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Don't be grumpy, Roland. We'll get to the city soon.
I am not grumpy.
A scowl on your face would frighten a troll.
You're an idiot.
How long until Roland shows off his thunder wave?
Depends. How many people are dumb enough to ask?
True.
Die if I met Leroic and reeking of this place. I'll never get the smell out of my clothes. I'll have to burn them.
What are they?
Looking for steel. I have, well, something close.
I wonder if the gods are watching me. Seems like a good moment to talk.
Need anything else? Always happy to help those who follow the first circle. Sylvana.
These things have stayed interesting. Have seen everything. What's up for discussion?
Is the hag gone? Gods, tell me she's gone. Oh, please. May she burn in the nine hells. The things she did. The things she made me do. Vile. Disgusting. Good gods. You're the one, the Mind Flayer. No, the hag's gift is gone, but it's going to happen. Soon, I saw you screaming, covered in your own insides as that thing bursts out of your skull. You change. skin ripping from your body, and then you butcher everyone. Everyone around you. You can't. I'm so sorry.